Go for launch.
Main engine
start.
SRB 3 点火、lift off.
Solid boosters ignition and lift off.
第1、3号を開始した H3 ロケット試験機1号機は2023年3月7日午前10時37分55秒に種子島宇宙センターから打ち上げられました。
We have a successful liftoff for H3 launch vehicle test flight with 803 from JAXA 種子島 Space Center at 10:37:55 AM on March 7th, 2023, Japan Standard Time. First stage engines cut off.
第1段、第2段分離。
A destruct command has been transmitted to H3 because there was no possibility of achieving the mission.